Hello and welcome back. I'm Lost, and this is Hearts of Iron 4, where we are playing the Millennium Dawn mod. We have new unassigned divisions somewhere. This is a new armored army. So we'll put them here and start out with red, but we'll make it a darker red. You can be promoted. Welcome to the army. And you guys can join. Oh, that's right. Not yet. Now, you guys can join then. Right. I have no others ready. That's fine. I have nothing here that I need, because I'm not going to do either of those. I really don't need to change my economy. I've already got that where I want it. I don't need to change this at all. Yeah, that's not going to change anything. I still have limited conscription. God. I may eventually need more, but not right now. Alright, let's go. We were justifying against Ukraine, which could lead to war with the EU. Not the EU, NATO. So we've got armies all over... We have armies all over here. Why do I have so many divisions here? You. Cancel all orders. Stop moving. Your new front is going to be... Nope, that's not going to work. Your new front is... No, let's do this smart. Your new front is going to be here. Your orders are going to be here. And then... here. Well, let me give you more than one order. That's fine. Meanwhile, motorized, your front line can stretch. Cannot stretch, because I'm not at war yet. Motorized. New front line there. With an order there. Blue, your order is that. Good enough. Right, airborne are waiting, airborne are waiting. I need more aircraft up here if I'm going to get air superiority. Air superiority, words are hard, over the US. You know what? This is going to be a brute force effort, not a finesse effort. And they don't have range. You guys are motorized. We'll make you a shade of orange. We'll make you a dark orange. Almost a brown. Congratulations, you're at the top of the list, you're promoted. Welcome to your new job. You will guard there. And they will join you. Okay, let's see if we can even make this air thing work. I may not be able to. I may simply not be able to reach the US. Okay, so the answer to the question is, I can without my jet fighters. So, if, and this is a big if, I can manage it, if the US isn't vigilant enough, if they don't have forces guarding the north, guarding Alaska, I could do a land invasion. Not land invasion, air invasion of Alaska. Because the air transports have range. Change this color to another shade of orange. And this is going to be red. And this will be pink, which is sort of red. Sort of a shade of red. Alright. We have everyone in position. Our justification is done. We will air superiority and there it is, close air support. They like the range, so we'll just send them there. That'll give us air cover over the entire thing to an extent. And ground cover in some regions. We'll see what happens. And what's happened is I'm being repulsed. Get into place and do a job. Alright, it looks like as soon as I was able to break a section, a of Ukraine's border. I was able to start pushing back. Looks like they have volunteers from Korea. Nobody else. Apparently they're getting some air support from somewhere. Your job now is to push there. Yeah, as soon as my armored divisions got involved, they didn't stand a chance. Which reminds me, did I give my light? I think it just crashed. Okay, there we go. I did not. Let's give them some light tanks to support. I should have enough. It's producing a ton of the damn things. Oh yeah, got plenty of light tanks. Hell. Give them a second light tank. I may not have air superiority, but I definitely have military superiority. Let's just drop another 10 tanks. Another 10 armored divisions to join that line. You done goofed by leaving troops in one spot. Alright, you need to finish producing. You know what, so they don't get harassed by this constantly. Yeah, done. Infantry. Make you a different shade of green. Congratulations on your promotion. Your order is to guard the area. And you will be reinforced. Have a nice day. This is not gonna survive. Your army is battered and broken. Your country is falling apart. Anywhere you actually assemble enough troops to resist me will just mean your death. By nuclear fire. Because I have zero compunction about dropping bombs. If you haven't noticed, I love the bomb. Nope. Get back here. Surprised Ukraine didn't try going this way. Those guys are so good to me, giving me divisions like that. I really do appreciate my puppet states. I mean, allies. I think that with 40 divisions, it would be easier for me to take over what's left of those guys. about Ukraine? That resistance occupation will pass momentarily. I do need is to massively improve the now shattered infrastructure of this state. Backed up by that's a glitch. Alright, Ukraine didn't get into it. They didn't drag me in against NATO. That is both surprising and good. So what I'm going to do is justify a war goal in Somaliland. Justify a war goal against Eritrea. With the purpose of giving both territories to my ally. I will provide support, but I'm not going to give them the territory. Or I'm not going to take the territory. Which will strengthen Ethiopia. Oh, and I've got to declare war on Djibouti. France has guaranteed Djibouti. Okay, so Djibouti will not follow yet. We're going to expand Ethiopia as much as possible. And the entire Lunar Division is going to go to Bombay to prepare for a naval invasion from Bombay into Somaliland. Yeah, roads will get fixed shortly. There you go. We're going to research carriers. Not because I need them. work. You will deploy in Shanghai. As will you. Oh, that's right, I moved the fleet out, didn't I? Didn't I? Yes, there it is. I know I can't win a naval war against the US, but I'll be damned if I'm not gonna try. Why? So our next wars are already being lined up. Our next wars are going to be African wars, intended to enlarge my ally in Africa. I should find a non-NATO member of Europe to enlarge Italy, but that's just asking for trouble. China will reduce my obligations here. Give me more production, more shipyards, completely change the nature of things. These 21 divisions will be redesigned at that point. Alright, when is our next war? So we have not much to do until then. May, not long. So we'll call it now. And very shortly into the next episode, there will be a war in Africa, the first of many, which will see the growth of Ethiopia into a world power. Till then, good luck in your own wars, and happy gaming.